can sculpt well. Limitations to the level of detail. Okay. This is from the people I'm working on. Look at this. I mean, I feel like you don't need to make it any better than this. Also, Virtually Vane has a really good, like, test demo scene that looks amazing. It doesn't even look like Dreams. What's the name of this? MAD-GFX Test Add Surface. Yeah, this is just placeholder stuff. But I thought I might as well show it off. There's limitations for the graphics. Look how, like, first of all, this level is pretty long. And then secondly, look how good it looks. Did you see the lighting on it? Like, it, like, has speculative... It has subsurface scattering and everything. It's awesome. Oh god. I mean, sure, it's a little bit fuzzy, but I mean, it's still awesome. Have I tried your Minesweeper? I have, I think. I don't think I'm straight though. Look at this. Got ray tracing though? No, it does not have ray tracing. It does have ray tracing for like physics though. Like there's ray tracing tools, just not graphics. Yeah, so that's some of the stuff you can do. I mean, not true polygons. Like, that's the beauty of everything in Dreams, is that it's not polygons. That's the future, man. Like, if you have this kind of, like, tech running on PC, yeah, you're right, you'd get more detail out of it. But it's gonna take forever for, like, any company to switch over to this. Which is great, because Dreams is a forefront now in this. What? There we go. There's a reason the lights is so low at the strip club, oh god. Good nut, 10 out of 10, 7.8 out of 10, too much nut. Clean until you zoom in, seeing the flex it's made from. Man. Snap, the chat sure is snappy tonight. Sony Snaggle Pony. Rumor is the controller with have it LCD touchscreen. PS5, no problem with no excuse when it comes to any game. The Soldier Boy PS with all your favorite Game Boy colored games. Oh god. this is going right, yeah? No, that's left, okay. So X, we want negative. And you also want not and we want positive on the Y, but that should do it right. Anything, yeah, you can only do one at a time, so that would go into here. And then we do need a NOT gate for one in the middle. And that would be, can't be going up and down. And negative. Alright, and then negative. And what else did I have? Yeah, right there. Okay. And then trying to make this as organized as possible, but nothing is pretty when you can't rotate. If I could rotate, this would be like a million times cleaner. You want to clean as you go. You don't want to clean at the very end, or else you get spaghetti and you don't know what's going on. this into here. Do the microchips come in different colors or gates? Yes. I can make this purple for camera. I don't know what is happening. Shake my head. Or shush. This is exactly how the Creator Toolkit chips were. I've uploaded a basic one, need to update it. Do the microchips come in different gates? Me, either snags, but it's still beautiful. Whatever those boxes are, shift square. Yeah, shift square. You can't change the color of these. But you can change the color of the microchip. And then for this I need down. And then up. Alright. And now I have to do this, which is gonna be a pain in the butt. Now this is to the right, so I want this, 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 and I'm going to route them like this. Pre-order canceled, what? Shift square for faster remaining. Can you show wireless transmitter slash receiver? I'm not sure I'm doing it right. Okay. Yeah, give me a second. So, wireless transmitter receiver is really easy. It's like a two-way radio. So we have A, and I will rename the... We'll set this to A as well. And it can have a zone of how far it can detect, or it can just be in scene, which I like to do. And then from here, you can send and receive signals from both sides. Wireless receiver, so you can get signal to transmitter. And this as well. So now we're sending signal 1 to the transmitter, and then the transmitter is also sending signal of 1. No boob physics, pre-order cancel. Can't recolor gates. Yeah, that's one thing that kind of sucks. And then this, we want to make it so you can't be going up or down, so that would be this right here, I think. You can't be going, yeah, can't be going up or down, so that's this one. we go. And turn this into a wireless receiver for a second. Let's see how that works. Okay, well, up and down is reversed. That pretty much works the way I want it. So I'm going to actually, let's see if we get left stick local on here and see if it's still reversed. Oh, it is left stick local already. Okay. So then we do want to multiply by negative one. And actually, we're not even going to be using the left stick for up and down. At least, don't think so. We're probably going to use L1 and R2. I don't know. Well, actually, yeah, we aren't. This is 2D, so we can keep using the left stick, I think. That's fine. So, down. Alright. So, there's our camera. Then we need to change this because we can no longer do horizontal. So this is kind of necessary. So what we're gonna do is, I'm not sure if you can have multiple if you're gonna have multiple sections where you want 2D and where you want 3D. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a wireless receiver and a wireless transmitter. And I'm gonna hook up a switch to this. I'm just gonna be 2D. And this will receive 2D. Boob physics makes sculpt, makes squishy profit. I mean, pretty much. Like, and then you just hook up a couple of ball joints to a chest, and there you go. Wireless receiver and a NOT gate. Do that right. Let's add a